Yo, what's going on, boys? Girls? It's a boy show back with another video. Today, we're in the woods and the landlord might catch us.
What the freak camp? What is this?
Huh. Weird. But dude, guys, alright, I think we're gonna make a run for it.
He heard us. He can't wait for us.
I'm going up. He does not look happy. He does not look happy at all. The landlord.
What happened?
The landlord was there.
Was he
guys. Yeah.
So he was looking into the woods.
Yeah. He was... At the beginning, where you open that big red thing.
In the crate?
Yeah. Okay, guys, please like and subscribe because this is actually literally terrifying.
And scary.
Oh yeah. My God. Okay. Okay. Ooh, can you guys hear that? I think I twisted my ankle. Yeah.
Aaron, who's it?
Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot. As you guys can see from the title, we are running from the landlord. That's freaking creepy. Do you think we should just bolt it out? And if he tries to get to us, we just run. I need some good footage. think they're gone. This is private property, but I know we live here. But we're still not able. Okay, they're gone, they're gone, they're gone. Okay. Oh, okay. Did they go down here? I think they left. Okay. Okay, guys. I think that might be the end of the video. This was sketchy. And I just want to say thanks, guys, for all the supporters, you know. But no go. This is a no go. Don't ever try this at home or anywhere. Just look, I'll literally show you the sign that says kind of like private property. Hopefully they're not down here. Posted private property. You guys can read that.
Yeah, but technically we weren't over there. Here.
No, it's for the whole woods, bro. It's for the whole woods.
Thanks, Robin, though.
Leave a like. Comment down below what scary thing we should do next. And yeah, peace, guys. Love you all.